Hello friends, let's begin with introduction to geometric modeling. Before going to geometric modeling, we studied all the different types of curves. Okay, so those are very important part of geometric modeling. So now I am going to introduce what are the different areas of geometric modeling, and we will discuss those areas in detail in further sessions. Let's begin. It's concerned with the computer compatible mathematically description of the geometry of an object. Okay, then geometric modeling is nothing but the computer representation of an object with graphical and non-graphical information. Remember, there will be graphical and non-graphical information. Geometry and topology. It is a very important concept you must understand. Geometry is a metric information entity, while topology is a combinational or object connectivity entities or a structure. For shown in the figure, if you observe that it's a same geometry, but topology is different. Okay, so in first figure you observe there's a L1, L2, L3. All these three lines or create one surface. That surface is same in both the cases, but there's a rotation R curve, that is a cut part of curve R, and there is a solid part of curve R. So that makes a topology difference. Okay, so geometries are same. That means L1, L2, L3 and radius R, these values are same in both the geometries, but what is different? Topology. That means orientation is different. That's it. Okay. In next case, a same topology and different geometry. Okay. So same topology. The figure, if you observe in second blue color, you observe that there are the all L1, L2, L3 and R having same length, same everything is same. But only L1 is shifted at a certain angle, so that the length of L1 will be little bit change and L3 also little bit change. Okay, so that what is changes, geometry changes. Okay, so different geometry, topology is same. That means only if you shifted the some angle of any geometry or any part, it will show that it is a different geometry, but topology is same, orientation is same. Okay. Role of geometric modeling. There is a user interface. Okay. And we have to determine geometric modeling technique by using mathematical representation database. And from that, we have to display and drawing generation, analysis and manufacturing. So all these parts are interconnected. Here we have to determine by using geometric technique, we have to do some image or we have to create some part. Okay, here is user interface will be your computer. Mathematical representation, that is database stored in that software. Okay, geometric modeling techniques, those are inbuilt techniques where we are creating a solid model, sometimes wireframe models, sometimes surface models. Okay, so that is a geometric modeling technique. Where computer display, that means display show the what display show? Display show the image. Okay, either in three dimensional, two dimensional or one dimensional. Then drawing generation, from that we can generate a drawing also, 2D CAD drawing like AutoCAD. Then analysis and manufacturing, here there is a CE analysis will be done. Okay, that means computer aided engineering analysis we will study in next unit. And manufacturing, that is manufacturing purpose, which are the things are required. So all the tolerances, all the parts of different assemblies also we can easily visualize. Okay, so it is an important role in geometric modeling. What is the need? 3D models are easy to interrupt. Okay, easy to understand. Simulation under real life conditions. That means, for example, we have to simulate gear. Okay, spur gears, worm gear. So that simulation also we can see. Okay, then 3D models can be used to perform finite element analysis, that is stress, deflection, and thermal analysis. Okay, then less expensive than building a physical model. So it is a less expensive. So before going to any physical model, we have to do in CAD part, because we have to does not invest money on creating that part before you design it or before you make it. It can be used for presentations and marketing, or presentation and marketing purpose also used. 3D models can be used directly in manufacturing. That is, CNC control machines are there. CNC machines, computer numerical machine control machines are there. From that, we can do any type of machining. Okay. That is lathe machining, vertical VMCs are there, vertical milling centers are there. So there are different computer manufacturing also we will study in further units. So types of geometric modeling is, as I mentioned, it's a wireframe, surface, and solid modeling. So these three parts we will study in detail in next session. Thank you so much. Hope you understand well.